Hello, I'm Max. Today, I will take you on a visit to one of our production centers for TV wall mounts. Many different kinds of TV wall mounts are produced here and shipped around the world. Hi everyone, I'm Max. Yes, this is a TV wall mount. Today, we will explore the entire process to see how it's made. This is our raw material area because different TV wall mount designs use different size components. We prepare various sizes and thicknesses using this raw material. Now we have in the stamping area. Here we have both full and semi-automatic production lines for various products. In our fully automatic line, we use modern robotic arms that improve efficiency, control quality, and lower the production cost. For our semi-automatic production lines, our highly skilled workers produce every part through stamping machines using strict standard operating procedures to ensure that parts made are the best quality. After the stamping process, our quality control engineers will check the appearance and size of the parts to make sure that they meet our standards. You cannot look directly into welding, so the workers here, they will wear protective goggles to protect their eyes during welding process. At LUMI, we focus on improving both efficiency and quality. And that means we are using more and more robotics to meet these goals. Setting up the parts and aligning their position is done. A program is entered into a computer. Then the arms will begin the welding process one by one. Quality control is also required in this step. Before parts go through paint or powder coating, our quality control engineers will check the appearance and examine the welding once again to make sure all parts meet specifications. The paint line is one of the most important parts of the production process. We have two spray lines in this production center. Workers hand the parts onto a line, and after several auto steps, the parts are complete and ready for the next step. Again, quality control engineers will check all parts before sending them to the next assembly line. Here is our semi-automatic packing line. Workers here have their own steps for packing based on strict standard operating procedures. This area has 19 semi-automatic assembly and packing lines. Every step is documented and every worker has been trained to perform their job accurately and efficiently. For the hardware kits that come with every mount, we have 6 fully automatic packing lines that sort and pack this hardware accurately and efficiently. This helps to further lower costs while making sure the hardware needed arrives with the mount. Once again, you can never be too careful when it comes to inspecting products. Inspections are made before being sent to a warehouse from the packaging area. Based on industry quality standards, products are poured and quality control staff get to work inspecting products to guarantee they meet specification. The entire production process has a strict quality control, and our skilled workers help us to provide the best quality products to our customers For sure, we will continue to improve and do our best to help our customers stay ahead of the market. If you are not one of our customers, why not give us a try? See how we can help your business.